Wow, looks like 84 right
that
there.
That is, yeah. That'll take us home.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Keep our turn going here.
Yeah.
About 4830, just to maintain 8,000.
That's Lake Wallenpupik.
That's what that is. That's what I thought. Okay.
Yep.
Just intercepting right here, and then I'll turn on course.
Okay.
So, yep. Actually, probably just cut around that
sure.
ridge.
Yep. Yep.
Stay a little bit off. Might have to just descend below that cloud there. What do you think?
Oh, yeah.
Start coming down.
I will still approach 426 million poppers at 1,200.
Yeah, see, these are some of those clouds this earlier today.
Yeah.
That would have been really low. In fact, IFR.
Step one, we're going to ATVL. And for a full stop there, sir. And we have, we'll get the information. Roger, and were you swapping 6551? The other controller told me to go VFR and try you on this frequency. I'm squawking 1200 now. Roger, squawk 6551 again. All right, 6551, and we were VFR canceled with Philadelphia about a half hour ago. Roger, yeah, I saw you pop up on the scope there on that code, and then
look at the current in the lake moving there.
Oh yes.
Is that from a boat? Yeah, that's just a weight from a boat. Yeah.
And it looks like we'll be able to stay VFR 3200. Roger.
I better get down here.
Yeah, you can always go a little to the right.
Yeah. Well, I think I'm going to shoot through here.
Well, because, yeah, go ahead this way.
You like the color of that cloud, though? Or?
Pardon? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's right. Okay.
Okay.
Six little pop eye deck. A 6-2 pop eye deck.
6-2 pop eye, Denny.
It was 6 Lima Papa radar contact. 6 Lima Papa.
And with the 6-2 Papa, we had to descend to 2,800 to stay under the ceiling.
The 6-2 Papa, Roger.
See those power lines there?
Pardon?
I just say I see those power lines there.
Oh, yeah. Yep, hold 3,000 should be good here.
Okay, 22 minutes out?
Yeah.
Okay. Now let's get our frequency.
Look at the heading here. Yep, you're looking good.
Yeah, the tower.
Maybe a
there.
little bit to the left.
See the tower right there? I'm just going to stay right here until it passes that tower. I mean, it's low, but
right.
It's got a beacon on it.
Sober 426 Lima Papa, are you full stop? Approach 426 Lima Papa, has that clear? 6 Lima Papa, right there, you're going to be a full stop.
Oh, you put Stewart in?
Yeah.
Okay. You got it, Rich. Okay.
Area, good afternoon. Cap 3715, level 4.
Cap 3715, what's the approach? What's the approach? 2971, sir, request.
2971, sir, the weather's getting a lot better. We're going to turn off pretty soon, head about 10 miles east of MPO VFR. It's breaking up pretty well here. So we'll let you know.
I'll get a shot of that.
Thank you, sir.
What are your intentions here once you hit Mount Pocono?
We're going to turn to the east. Weather's clearing up, and we'll cancel IFR.
So there, other people have the same. You hear him?
Yeah.
Same idea.
From there for a photo shoot.
I can't just let you turn on your own if you're IFR, sir. You need to have somebody plan here.
Yeah, sir. We can cancel IFR at this time, and we're going to start a descent.
Cap 3715, roger, cancellation IFR suite, proceed on course.
Cap 3715, thanks for your help, canceling IFR.
Good. So staying right out of it, Rich.
Yeah.
Boy, you can see how it's just like some low scud, low hanging. That's why we don't want people to go cross country when it's like this.
Yeah.
Like today, I wouldn't have let anybody go to Pocono. It's just too marginal.
Yeah.
And the 95 kilo contact your center 124.9.
Because I've had students that just don't know it. Like they're going right into a cloud.
Yeah.
At that angle, and like, and then I let them do it. Can't see anything. I'm like, all right.
95 kilo New York center 124.9 249.
249. Thanks. 95 kilo.
We got 20 minutes.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, I'm just skimming these because I don't want to get down too low.
Right. No, it's just, I kind of just go around them. It's pretty cool anyway, right?
Yeah, I think that's pretty neat.
The problem is I just can't tell so easy if these are working. All right, I'll let you go right through this one, though. That looks pretty cool. Right there, you see that?
Okay.
All right. Right down bullseye.
All right. Yeah, it's neat because it gives you the perspective when the vapor gets close to you. They
tell you. Oh,
yeah.
Yep.
It shows you you're moving.
Oh, yep. Especially sometimes when you're on top of the clouds.
Oh, yeah.
You're talking to radio and you say, if we could stay at whatever altitude is just above it. And then...
That's pretty neat.
Yeah. All right. Let's go right down a little bit.
Yeah. A little more.
Yep, there you go.